constable just went around that corner. The dude went back into that restaurant or whatever's over there. The dogs now have air, at least. Yeah, they're wagging some tails. They don't look beat. You know what I mean? They aren't near death. Oh, I see why he couldn't leave.
Why did you answer? Why you didn't answer the phone?
I thought it was them that dropped this fine-looking red water bottle. But I don't know how they couldn't have seen it, so it must have been somebody else. Oh, it's very light. It's actually plastic. I thought it was like a stainless steel water bottle. Well, light is good sometimes. Backpacking, whatever. But all right, so the dogs are safe. Nobody got too wild. But next time that constable sees that guy's dogs left in that truck, he's gonna break the window and get the dogs out. I mean, it is like, it's like 90 degrees right now, so yeah.
Water.